This is a female patient with 13 weeks pregnancy and history of pain and vaginal bleeding from one day. Ultrasound scan is done to find the cause and condition of the baby. First, ultrasound images show that the baby is alive. According to BPD, this is 13 weeks, 3 days. Liquor is also normal. The largest pocket is 3.8 cm. Active fetal movement is seen. The cervix is visualized. This is normal in length, 33 mm. The internal os is closed. Placenta is anterior. This is lower segment. Lower end of the placenta is 23 mm away from internal os of the cervix. Most of the early pregnancies have lower segment placenta. This later on shift to upper segment without any harm. We can see a large collection of fluid from the inferior margin of the placenta and extending inferiorly and covering internal os of the cervix. This has volume of 98 ml. This is liquefied fluid with debris. This is active subchorionic bleed. It occurs when blood forms between the wall of the uterus and chorionic membrane during pregnancy. Early pregnancies have increased risk of subchorionic bleedings. The risk factors include uterine trauma, lower segment placentas, uterine infections, history of abortions, high blood pressure, IVF, and sometimes without any cause. The good thing is that with or without rest and medications, mild and moderate hematomas and bleedings can often go away and resolve spontaneously, and the mothers have healthy pregnancy and deliveries without any harm. However, large hematomas and bleedings can cause some complications like increased risk of miscarriages and preterm delivery.